I'm Tom Handel, and we're here with a member highlight for the City of Portland that is putting on a forum soon for tenants and landlords. And to talk about it, I have here with me Robin Merrill from Maine Equal Justice Partners and George Budagu from Avesta Housing. Thank you very much for joining us.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thanks for having us.
Just in general, what is this forum all about and who is it for specifically?
So we this is a forum that's been planned by a number of people who have come together. The City of Portland has convened a group that includes representatives for landlords and new Mainers who are new to Portland. And that group of people has come together to plan this event, which will bring together landlords and new Mainer tenants. The goal is really to increase understanding and communication among people, among those groups. As people recognized there were some problems coming up and some issues, and both, you know, the landlords and the tenants that are at the table felt as though it wasn't because of any intentional, basically that it just had to do with misunderstanding, and there was a need for some clarifying of the laws and just some additional understanding and to enhance communication among landlords.
What are some examples of some of the issues that might come up with tenants and landlords?
Yeah, there are several of them, but one of them is communication, and which is due to language barrier. Mm-hmm. As you know, there's so many immigrants now that we haven't seen for the last, you know, 5 years. The number is increasing every day, and they come here without any knowledge of English. So the communicating in English can be an issue with, you know, between tenants and their landlords. So we're trying to make sure that the newcomers or the tenants who are renting now the apartments around can understand the policies and the rules and the regulations, which is a lot for them. Once they are here without English, they cannot.
Is one of the problems that come up, I mean, sometimes the experience that tenants and landlords have in another country is different from the tenant-landlord relationship here in the United States. Has anything come from that?
Oh, yes. So there's a, I've been immigrant myself. I've been, you know, here in this country for 12 years. And coming here, back home, we never, if there was anything, if you were renting an apartment or a house from someone, there's not such a thing as a lease. You don't sign any contract. It's a verbal, but here, if you look at the lease itself, it's like a more than 20 pages, and you have to understand all the clause and of the lease. So without that knowledge of English, you cannot grasp everything. So that's why we need to make sure that tenants and the landlords understand each other, but also raising the awareness that they are coming here without any background of renting apartments. So we'll be in this event, that's the only one time that we can explain them that they need to understand each other and also be bearing each other, one another, so that there's not such miscommunication in the beginning.
I was just going to add that it's really a learning process too on both sides, because right. It's sharing information for people who are new to the country, new to Maine, but also sharing information to landlords. I think
correct,
there's also
yes.
some confusion there. Mm-hmm. And Pine Tree Legal Assistance is involved in this effort. They've been around at the table because the goal is also to share information around rights and responsibilities for both landlords and tenants, mm-hmm, and so to clear up some misunderstandings there.
Now, this is a city forum, but how does Maine Equal Justice Partners and Avesta Housing, how did you get involved with this?
Avesta Housing is one of the largest, you know, affordable housing in Portland, in the Great Portland area. So we've seen so many, you know, newcomers coming to rent apartment from us, and we've seen the challenges they face in their daily basis. And that's why we're trying to be involved more in seeing how we can help them, you know, just to understand the whole the policies and the procedure. So that's how we got involved and in trying to see how we can be more helpful. So we don't fail them once they're renting an apartment and they violate one of the lease, you know, the lease policies, we end up evicting them, but we don't want to see that happening. We want mm-hmm. to maintain them and teach them and educate them to be long tenants, which is what we want to see.
And Maine Equal Justice, we're a civil legal aid organization, and we advocate for people with low income in the state. And one of the things that I do specifically is a lot of outreach and education, specifically with new Mainers. And so I had heard feedback from community leaders that there was a need for this kind of communication, and event to happen.
Now, where and when is this forum, and generally how will it run, how it will proceed, how long is it?
So on April 3rd, it's a Thursday, it'll be held at King Middle School from 4:30 to 6:30. And so we've done our best to be getting the word out to both New Mainer tenants and to landlords. And the hope is that people will come together and it'll really be a discussion to kind of talk through what the issues are and come up with solutions to address them and work together.
Now, is this just the one effort that the city's making, or is the city and your organizations, are you collaborating to do other things to bridge that, you know, relationship between tenants and landlords?
My hope is that we can have more of these events because it's very helpful, and that I don't think all tenants and landlords will come on that day. So if we don't see them all, we're just trying to see if we can reach out to them and have more events like this so that we can educate. It's an ongoing education process, so we would like to see more happening like this.
That's right. We really see this as a starting place, right. And this group will continue to work together to have this channel of communication. And
Great. So if this is just the beginning, we're welcome to come back and talk about any other initiatives that you have to deal with these kinds of issues. If somebody wants more information, what would they do? Who would they call?
So people are free to contact me. I've kind of been the point person on the event. So the number would be 626-7058, extension 207. If any questions, comments, or anything, people can feel free to contact me.
Well, Robin, George, thank you very much for joining us. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Thanks for having us on.